up, everybody?
Check, check,
check, test, test the mic.
Check, 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 test, test the mic.
Let's go. Finally. Stellar freaking blade. I did not play the demo. I haven't watched anything outside of trailers and the occasional whatever. Long. I'm hyped as hell. Hyped. I'm more hyped than a white dude catching a largemouth bass on Instagram. You know what I mean?
As of now, Airborne Squad 7 will exterminate the Alpha Nativas occupying District 3. Their objective is the capture or dispatchment of the Elder Nativas. Pods entering atmosphere.
Music is already lit as hell. They still say lit.
1 minute until threshold is reached.
Me a robo attack. Oh boy.
Zero 07531, pod landing complete. Removing physical shield. Opening hatch.
Dude, I'm so pumped. Did I fail already?
Taki?
Eve, are you alright? This place is dangerous. Take my hand.
Dude. Holy smokes, this game is freaking beautiful.
This way to the bomb. You take the left. I'll take care of this side.
Dude, this game, are we serious with this? Out of here.
I see you still have your combat senses.
Wow.
Coordinates? The rendezvous point is at 2 o'clock. 400 meters is under us.
Look at this game.
That was close. Come here. Careful of your jump.
Scared the hell out of me. Oh!
Watch out! It's an unlisted nativa!
Oh.
I'll handle this one. Watch out! There's more!
Gonna have to learn how to parry. Yeah.
Great. Let's go. Are you all right, Eve? My body frame. Take this. It's first aid. Thank you. There's more of them.
Have to learn this combat.
Let's get out of here before more of them show up. Rendezvous point in sight. This way! Watch out for Gardner's interception.
Shit. This is crazy. Oh!
Don't stop! Keep moving, Eve!
Yeah.
This isn't looking good. Let's go.
The hell is that? Is oh that my god.
An Alpha Nativa. Let's join them.
What? No, I can't. What?
Fries are catching up to him. You need to stop trying to eat all my fries, dude.
Love you. Do you have an alarm set?
Yeah, I have like 100 of them. So if I'm not up by 7, I'll be up by 7:30.
Dude,
no,
the hell?
The squad's life signs. We're the only two left. Eve, pull yourself together. Taki. Listen to me. We haven't completed our mission. Now it's just up to us to see this mission through. Understand?
testicle hands.
Eve, are you ready?
Okay. Oh boy. Holy. There it was.
Even better than during training.
You were all together. But then...
The damage to your body frame is serious. We have to find the supply camp. Wait, Eve. I hear something. Eve!
What in the world?
Eve, are you all right? Alpha Nativa.
Oh, shite. That's nightmarish. No.
Here, friend. It's me you want.
No!
Oh. Damn.
Maggie!
Are we serious? Nice dick, jeez.
It's quiet.
Still, make sure to stay cautious. It's where the Alpha and Atiba is. Now, get ready. I'll be supporting with the drone.
So this must be Ador 7.
Yes. This was the final battlefield of civilization. It was also known as a truly colossal city.
Something is falling from the sky. A strange sensation. This must be Earth's rain.
We can admire the scenery later. We have a job to do here.
I'm gonna admire the scenery now, you know what I'm saying?
The terrain data's changed recently.
It's nice to play a third-person action game without some sort of double jump mechanic. No, don't want. Where am I going? No, I'm good. It's pretty cool, though. I'm just looking everywhere, dude. Listen to this music.
Falling debris. Be careful, Lee.
God.
Something is coming.
Okay, here we go. Buckle your seatbelt.
They're common around here.
Dicks. So R2, I'm gonna go back and get that thing. Is there a thing over here somewhere? Ignore me. Gotta look something up real quick. So, okay, sweet. Stand by. Alright, yeah, we gotta get better at this. Performance always. Oh, I didn't see that. Look at that.
This is the Legion that was killed in the final war.
There's an encrypted code on the room, Mystic.
It's a security code, a type of entry permit. Try entering the code.
Oh, God. Is this it?
It worked.
Dude, I know I had to learn some freaking alien alphabet. God.
Buildings are collapsing.
It's because of the city's unstable terrain. You'll get used to it soon.
What's going on in here? Dude, this game is stunning. Ooh. How do I? Oh, see if there's more. There isn't. Get out of here. I thought this is camp penetration. Why do I say things? freaking love this game.
What's wrong?
It's nothing.
From here on, you have to stay alert, Eve.
Dude, this game is wild.
Upgrades?
Oh, what? I guess I do. Look at me being all dumb. Ooh, dodge. Yeah, I meant to do that. Freaking Slender Man up in here. What the shit?
Anything useful?
Well, it's Legion, so compatibility shouldn't be an issue. Make sure to take everything.
I'm gonna go back. Combat is different. Forget about guard, you goofy freaking dipshit.
Eve, be careful. You see the rapids below. If you fall, it's over.
God, what's happening? Oh, that was badass. You want some? That is vile. Not bad, not bad. This game will 100% sell PS5s. Go here first. The droplets on the camera, how cool is that? Crap. What a cool freaking mechanic. Get wrecked, dude. Yeah, I mean, look, that wasn't a terrible fight. God, this is so good.
Are other cities in a similar state?
By comparison, this city is looking pretty good. After the colony extinction, most places were nothing but dust.
I'm obsessed.
There's a fusion cell. Let's open the car's hood.
Where? Oh. Trying to ambush me!
Night isn't dark yet.
Oh, it's the previous generation of the Infinity Cell.
Be sure to keep that. It's very valuable.
Okay. Holy shit, sickles! Scared the shit out of me, dude. That freaking scared the hell out of me. Dick, just waiting. Oh, not this dude again. Be a hero. Come on, bitch. Bitch. Damn, dude. Pretty tough. Butt sauce. Back for you. That's for damn sure. Gotta be a camp around here. No.
Damn. It's a trap.
Oh, crap. Okay, attack the drum, blow it up. There we go, nice. This big bitch.
Ah!
One more, I think. Whew. Oh, crap. Got a Resident Evil type monster around. No, I didn't want it to go flying away. Blow up. Get a camp, please.
We're in the clear. Where do we go now?
Good Lord.
This way. There are traces of markers left behind by the Legion.
Okay, great. First.
May your memories live on forever.
Oh, that's cool. Yeah, none of that shenanigans. I would love a camp right about now. Silent Street Pharmacy, okay.
The memory stick still has the security code registered. It also has record of a message log.
Scan complete. You have to cross here. Do you see the ladder behind me?
Well, what about... There was something. Can I go? Yeah, here. I don't know if you got enough momentum to just keep going, but okay, what are we doing? What kind of craps this dude got me doing? Scared the shit out of me. Okay. What? I'm assuming.
I can't reach the ladder. The water level is too low.
Try using the plank.
Try using the what? Water. What does this dude want me to do? Oh, I'm a freaking buffoon. There we go. How do I move the plank? I mean, look how awesome Eve is, dude. Cool as hell. So easy and smooth. Imagine that. This game rocks, dude. Oh, look! I love it. Can we? Okay, dude, what in the world? Okay. Kinda want that. I just want to chill. Dude, I mean, like, seriously, is there a cooler character out right now? There's a ladder over here, you freaking clown. She even goes down the ladder's cool, dude.
Through this building. Try putting the fusion cell you have here.
Hold on. It's like this, whatever the hell this thing is. Okay, it's got a shield. Okay, that was bad. She's such a badass. Oh! Damn, look at me! Gotta come up with a mnemonic device that helps you. Which, of course, starts with a silent M, because why not? The English language is freaking stupid. We can open it now. Say booby. We're gonna chill here. I'm not a big fan of these dudes. Let's see what we got, see what we're dealing with.
Oh, looks like this used to be a library.
Are these boxes displayed on the wall storage devices?
Sort of. They can only store up to 1 megabyte of data.
What a waste of resources.
Agreed. It's like blowing my mind. Oh, not again. I told myself in my head, not again. But it happened again. Dude! Ugh. Okay, these guys suck. They suck my booty!
It's a map.
How do you synchronize the location on the map?
What? What the hell did I just read? That thing isn't that bad. The shield guy is a nightmare.
The crack is quite deep. It's going to be difficult to pass. We'll have to go across, past the parking tower.
Not a fan of deep cracks. And these dudes really aren't that bad. They're kind of annoying more than anything. What else we got around here? It's the only dude I see so far. Oh. Grabs are are freaking rough. That hurt. Don't die. I need to get out of Elden Ring mode where I'm rolling all the time. That doesn't seem to be super effective. Get the passcode for that one thing, like a chest or something.
A supply camp in a place like this.
Supply camp? What's that?
It's a depot set up by the airborne squad who came here before.
Looks like it's been abandoned for a long time. How come they set up a camp in a corner like this?
Well, the supply camp also serves as an important base.
Is this parking lot important?
It could also mean that this place is very dangerous.
Then I guess this place could be useful for us.
I like it. Supply camps feature more devices than regular camps. You can use your repair console. I love everything about this game.
Saving me.
It's nothing really. Though I have used up almost all of the exospine materials that I collected over the years.
Oh.
It's all right. That now means we can help each other. Track down the Alpha Nativa together. And, well, I'd have trouble making it out here by myself anyway. If you can locate the Hall of Records, you'll have done more than enough.
Listen, don't worry. I promise, I'll make sure to repay you.
Training? Okay. Dude, this game is so freaking cool.
Thank you.
like a freaking fighting game, dude. What a freaking glorious game, dude. Brother out there.
Look!
Holy crap.
Not an ordinary enemy.
Adam, get back!
What in the hell is this thing? The music, dude. Dude. God. Dude, this is no joke. Oh my God. I should have healed that. Okay, this is gonna be hard. Okay, let's try. Let's just try the battle again. I was way too hyped for the music. Don't get fucking greedy. That's gonna be it, dude. God. Ugh, schmutz.
It wasn't an Alpha Nativa.
It wasn't, but still so strong. Things will only get harder.
Maybe. Anyway, please show me the next route, Adam.
Right, hold on. Let me take a look at the map data.
Adam's impressed.
As the crow flies, the Hall of Records isn't too far from here. But an entire block is submerged. We have to find a way to cross.
Are you saying that there's no way?
I found it. Do you see the sign behind the stone statue? There's a transportation device there that you can use.
What? You really think that these abandoned devices are still going to work?
Well, the supply camp was in one piece. Let's just try to stay positive.
Uh-huh. Positive. Sure.
Outstanding. The hell of a sword. Dude's walking like the alien from Men in Black. Damage there. Cool dudes aren't that bad. I mean, a large number of them is a freaking disaster, though. More than one of those chuckle fucks. Hell yeah. Do we just get fucked? I mean, do we not? How do we get back there? Jesus. There's gotta be a way to get to the camp from here. Why would they tease this? Before we go in there, take a little headphone break. Come on. Isolate you. Holy hell, okay. Rough. Hit the thing. Dipshit. Standing. Eve, you can fit under there. Come on. Don't be a... No. What the hell this is? Oh. Okay, buckle your seatbelts. Shield breaker. Okay. I love this game. That's it for me. I got an early day tomorrow. We'll be back. We're gonna play this game all weekend. So, thanks for hanging. See you tomorrow.